Welcome everyone to Junosue Just Commentary. Now I'm going to be doing a different video. This video is actually from my country. There's a YouTuber from my country who does magic trick in school, on the streets, basically different places. And I'm not going to react to a video from his channel. Of course, those of you who are subscribed to my channel can go ahead and check out his videos. And of course, please subscribe to his channel. So I'm going to react to his video, which is entitled Dominica State College Girls Reacts to Real Street Magic from Miracle J. Okay, thank you so very much. Let's go ahead.
Yo, what's good? It's Miracle J, the Miracle J. And we're back again for another magic video. And today, I'm at the Dominica State College because in today's video, I'm going to be targeting the college girls with magic.
Oh boy,
so I'm
going to
see what type of reactions I can get from them. Alright? So if you already know this video is going to be lit, go ahead and hit that like button
like,
right now.
If you're subscribe.
New to the channel, go and subscribe and turn on your post notifications.
Like, and if subscribe,
that button, let's get share.
To the video. Alrighty? Boom! Miracle J, the illusionist, presents. Guys, of course, please go ahead and check out this channel. Awesome videos on there, of course, with young persons, especially from Dominica. Well, basically Dominicans. Reacting to this sort of magic show. Ooh, I was a bit skeptical. I saw another video where the money was rising, I think. And I was like, what? How did that happen? Oy! Okay, let's see. That's, of course, the Dominica State College in my country. The goats are lit. Okay, so here's a magic trick. Here it starts. So let's see if I can see this and figure this out. Very hard to figure out magic tricks, honestly. Some of them is just a basic thing, simple thing, but it's difficult to figure it out. And sometimes, you know, it could be real magic! Okay, Q for queen. So Q. The free I don't know the cards, but honestly I don't want the thing on the cards are. But it's like a flower, I don't know. Queen, flower. Black.
You ready? Alright, you can snap your fingers. What one here you can snap? What's that? 1, 2, 3. That was it? Was it any 5?
No.
No? Okay, you can open your hand. This one, right? Put your five, right? Put your next on top. You can put it on top. Alright, feel the connection, right? Watch. 1, 2, 3. Check it out.
Nah. No. No way. Oh my god, I would flip. Okay, so you got ace. Yeah. Diamond, I think that's diamond. Ace, diamond. Okay. How is he doing that? Ace, diamond. Red.
You guys can snap. Snap your fingers. 1, 2, 3, snap.
Okay. Not a music. Just.
Which
card you put in? Which card?
Put the next on top. Alright, everybody can put their on top. One. To join the vibes. 1, 2, 3.
No way! So he selected him? So how does he get it? It's a miracle? Oh, my Miracle J! What is it? Oh, money. First time I see that card.
You good? Alright, you card on your chest.
No, it's not an ordinary card. What?
Okay, that's
enough. You sure can't say that?
Actually, it doesn't matter if I see it, alright? So that was it, right?
Yeah, I didn't get to see all my shit. I can't go back. I think this is. It's time, man.
It is right. Maybe push inside. I'll leave it. Now, it's a two-step process, alright, watch. One.
No way! What?
What? What's the ears, guys? This time I leave it sticking out so you guys can see, alright? So you can see the ears, alright? Push inside. Right there. So you guys, anybody can push inside?
What?
No, but how? Oh no, not it. No way! I was not ready.
So we have 9 of that. Can you cover him up, please? Right. What I want to do, right, is to sign at the back of the name. Go ahead. Let's put your signature on it, big and bold, so the camera can see it.
I've just gone for the initial.
Keisha, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, check it out. Signature, right?
Signature.
You good?
Yeah.
I need someone to shut out in like this. Right? So that the window won't go into it. See the wind. This time I'll write my signature on it, right? Alright, come here, can you see this? Alright, cool. Cap the macro again. Cool.
You can read this now. Are you
ready, guys? Watch. Watch, guys. Actually, move the signature from the 9, just like this.
What?
No! No way! So that's my signature right here. Turn over the card.
Oh my gosh! Yo!
What?
Joker!
Pretty nice. Put back inside. Full deck. Put me on the grip. Pick up your card, yeah.
Pick up my card?
Yeah, let's pick up. Yeah, within mine, right?
Wait, why is this supposed to be wrong?
And the classic Papa Body.
No,
Papa Body.
Just grab one of them. Now you should shoot your friend and then shoot the camera as close as possible.
Two hats? And no, that's hat now. Hat is the red one, you fold without the. I don't know. What it's called? What's hat in a piece?
It wasn't sure of diamonds?
You sure? No, it was too hard.
Put up on your hand flat. This, put your hand on top. Watch, focus, eh? You ready? 1, 2, 3.
Technical. Home bug. I'm gone. The girl's checking. That's it. Yeah, I'm going home. Awesome video from Miracle J. So it has the name Miracle J, the illusionist. Boom! awesome video. Of course, guys, don't forget, please go ahead and subscribe to his channel. The link will be in the description. He is from my country, Dominica. He's another YouTuber from Dominica. Of course, thank you very much for watching and sticking around and watching me react to his video. Maybe one day we'll do a collab where I will be witnessing these magic tricks myself, okay? Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.